What is going on, guys? It's me, Rob. And as the title of the video says, we're going to be doing a review of Moco D Gorilla Snot Gel Indestructible Punk. I also have the red one. It's a red Moco D Gorilla. I forgot what it's called, but I just got out of the shower, so my hair's kind of, you know, damp. But I'm just going to get it more wet. Bit more wet, you guys probably can't tell. If you guys can tell, I got a haircut, so I can't comb the sides anymore. Like I did in that most recent video I did, I combed my hair white, where I did the wave style. So just towel dry it. So this is what it looks like. So basically it's a yellow kind of type like goop. Boom. To me it smells like a lavender. You know, it smells like a lavender scent. Indestructible Punk. As the picture of the punk guy, it looks like it works. Okay, so we're just gonna put some on my hand. Don't need a lot. Maybe about that much for me at least. Rub it in really good. Now we're gonna apply it in the scalp. And put a little bit more. Some people think that's gross, but I don't think it's that gross. Some people think it looks gross when the goop comes out. I don't think it's that bad. I mean, it's not that gross. And the hold meter is 10. That's why I get this one all the time. I actually use this one all the time. I'm just doing a review to see what you guys think of it. Now we're gonna comb it. Let's see if we can do a slick back. Let's just kind of slick it back. So that slicks back really good. So before I put the gel in my hair, since I said I got out of the shower, there was no grease or any leftover gel in my hair, so. So this is, what it looks like. Pretty smooth. How does it look on the side? Does it look kind of sort of like a pompadour and stuff? Because you guys can see the part. Oh yeah, I forgot the part. Out. Okay, how's it look? Oh, let me just fix it up a little bit. At the same time where you're making it go like more out, you're kind of pushing it at the same time, pushing it down. How does it look now?
It look good?
Okay. So that's gonna be my style for today. That's gonna be my style for the whole day today. That's how I'm gonna look in public and everything. I was gonna do the slick back for the whole day today, but I thought kind of like a pompadour look would look a little better. Top. Okay, so this product, okay, so let's. So just from that, if I were to give this product a rating, I wouldn't give it a good one. I'd give it sort of, well, I like it. I think it looks, it works okay since I'm a child. Look at this side. So if I were to rate it, I would give it maybe a 5, 6 out of 10, 5.5. It works pretty good. Get the part short on the side. I wish it wasn't short on the side so I could comb them the sides, but I do miss that. So it's pretty good. I have a lot of hair on the top of my head. That's the max it could grow. My hair. Let's pull out of here. One hair goes all the way to the upper lip. It looks pretty good. Okay, it looks pretty good. What happened to the part? I always forget you have to comb that part. There we go, we got it working again. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Let's push it down. Push it forward. So it's not a good product. It's okay. I mean, you know, it's cool. It's good if you're not doing a very hard hairstyle. Kind of like the Elvis Presley style, short on the sides. So yeah, I'm gonna do another review. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you like the video, subscribe, turn on those post notifications so you never have to miss a video. Click this video up here, click my channel right about there. I'll see you in the next video.